angle to round a piece of cherry wood. I cut it in half, drew a circle, and decided to add a squirrel as a handle. I use a roughing out knife to carve around the shape. Cherry wood is quite tough, so you need sharp tools for this kind of wood carving project. I tried nails and a rounded gouge as well. I use a bigger gouge to carve the bowl of the spoon. It's quite a lengthy process. Here it is, a squirrel scoop.